Welcome back, everybody. Out of all the game shows in all the world, they had a wander into mine. Two women from Michigan. So happy to be in the showcase round here in the show. Good luck to you guys. George, let's see the first showcase, please.
You got it, Drew. Natalie and Angela, we're going to help you check things off your registry in this showcase, and it starts with the big things your little one is going to need. It's a new nursery. Built from sustainable materials, this cute collection features a convertible crib with three adjustable mattress heights, a dresser with drawers and a side cabinet, an organic cotton sheet set, and a handcrafted mobile with a natural wood arm from Nestig. Next, we'll help you check a few items off your registry and your to-do list every morning with these countertop appliances. This collection will help nourish mom and baby. It includes a smart baby bottle warmer and sterilizing dryer, a food maker that can steam and blend, one slow juicer, and an all-in-one coffee and espresso machine. And finally, we noticed you left one of these off your registry, but every new mom needs one. It's a brand new SUV! It's the 2022 Mitsubishi Outlander Sport 2.0 ES, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, tonneau cover, front and rear mud guards, welcome package, and black lug nuts and wheel locks. So, it's a nursery, countertop appliances, and a brand new SUV. It's yours if the price is right.
Thank you. So, Natalie, what do you win the most during the show between the two of you? So you get to decide whether to bid on that or pass it on. What do you think?
I'm going to bid.
All right.
I'm going to go
$37,500. Right. $37,500. Thank you. Angela, you're all set?
I'm ready.
Okay, go ahead, George. Take it away.
I'm ready, too. Angela, it's going to be an amazing day when your bundle of joy arrives, and we're going to help you get ready with this showcase, starting with you bundling up by the fire and having a cozy time with your little one in your new living room. Oh! This modular, sectional, and ottoman fit through the smallest spaces and have enough room for the entire family, from elephant in a box. And showcasing classic fluted side columns, this electric fireplace has a programmable thermostat, brightness settings, and ultra-bright flame LED technology. Next, when your bundle of love is napping, you can maximize your me time by catching up on shows while having a soak in your new bathtub. This freestanding oval deep soaking tub has a high gloss finish for easy cleaning. Plus, this 65-inch QLED 4K smart TV features LED backlighting and cinematic surround sound on all sides. And finally, Angela, we want to make sure you have a bundle of fun before your little one arrives. So we're sending you on a luxury baby moon to Thailand. You and a guest will fly a round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Bangkok, Thailand, and head to Pattaya in your rental car for a 6-night stay in a deluxe ocean view room at Hilton Pattaya. This high-rise beachfront property offers sweeping panoramic views, a spa, 3 restaurants, and a rooftop bar. All meals and daily spa treatments are included. So it's a cozy living room, a bathtub and a TV, and a luxurious baby moon to Thailand. It's all yours if the price is right.
Angela, what do you say?
22,500.
All righty. Good luck. We'll be right back to find out who wins right after this. Don't go away.